Watch the garbage can.
Watch the... It's coming. Fine.
Oh, geez, I see that now.
Styrofoam. Just run over that debris.
It's like, go out and stand and get hit by debris. I got hit by debris!
At this point, all the little stuff I would throw out.
At this point, pretty much you can go on, right?
Yeah. It's like the bar is coming
no
in right up the
coming.
Street there, the actual edge of the eye wall.
Remember? Screw it.
Remember the
gas
milk
station.
Crates from
yeah.
Francis
oh, yeah.
and McDonald's?
A little pressure in your ears.
Ooh, I saw a little mini swirl there for a second.
Yeah.
What are mini swirls?
Little,
it's still high tornado type of little vortices. Although I don't know, jets probably can't fly that slow. It's like you probably have like a minimum of like 100, like
50
20,
knots, yeah.
20, yeah, miles per hour, something like that. Break and it'll just take off. Oh, see, like, did that just drop? Did the part of that just drop? Or is that just me?
Any wind speeds on this stuff?
53.2.
Yeah, that's the anemometer.
Yeah.
It should be getting a little higher.
Because yeah. Your peak gusts are probably like 50% more, 30-50% more than that.
60.
Yeah.
The lower pitch one,
though. That's going through the poles, probably.
That.
You'll hear wind howling from masts at a ship
the
like that.
The bassy sound, that's the wind.
Well,
that's molecules.
Hitting objects, creating disrupting the airflow.
Yeah.
Just creating a slipstream and creating noise.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, it comes out real good.
Hey Chris, is that a power flash in your shot?
The core flow feel now.
Right. Now, have you ever done this? Felt driving?
Oh yeah.
During an eye?
Yeah.
I haven't done it for this long. I've
done it in Wilma. We gotta really watch these power lines, guys.
Yeah.
The eye coming up over there.